Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and I'm back with more NHL 17 breaking info today. We had a feature set basically released on the NHL 17 EA Sports website. Lots of features to go over here today, and it's kind of all over the place. I took screenshots of everything I could find. Some out of order, but we're going to kind of tackle this as we go through here. So they're saying live your hockey fantasy in new game modes. What are we going to have for new game modes? Well, Draft Champions is a big thing in the Ultimate Team aspect. Draft Champions was a big success for Madden, and now it's going to be coming to the NHL series as well. Should be really cool to be able to go ahead and draft a team each time you enter. And here's a little bit more about Draft Champions. It introduces the thrill of fantasy draft with fast rounds of superstar picks. Each round challenges managers to choose the best players to build a balanced team. Immediately following your draft, take to the ice and fulfill your team's potential by winning the draft championship. So it'll work a lot like Draft Champions in Madden. It should be really cool. Talking about more new fan favorite game modes, talking about EASHL and some differences that they're bringing to that. You're going to have much more control over your uniforms. You're going to have Arena Creator this year, which is really sweet. And there's some mention of revamped Be a Pro stuff in here, which is a huge thing for me. We'll get to that in a little bit, but let's talk about the Arena Creator. This is for EASHL and a franchise mode, which is huge, which means we saw something earlier about the ability to relocate a team. Well, now if you're going to do that, you can give them a arena that is to your specifications. You can model everything you want to do. There's team editor here. And sure, you were able to create your uniforms in EASHL before, but this is really awesome. You can actually use this when relocating a team in franchise, so you can relocate them, and you can completely rebrand them as well. That's going to be awesome to bring that into franchise mode, just like you do in Madden. It's great to see these things moving on over. Here's some Hockey Ultimate Team talk about Hut Synergy. It kind of sounds like just building upon what they've done as far as getting your lines to mesh together before in Hut. I'm assuming we're just expanding that to new levels here with the Hut Synergy. We'll have to see more about that as it comes out here. So taking control of the ice and play your way. This is highlighting more actual gameplay improvements. You can read some of them right there that are highlighted. We'll get to some features as well, but they are working on new net battles. They are working on offensive and defensive zone play. Dozens of thrilling new goal celebrations, it said. This is a huge development right here. The World Cup of Hockey is included for the first time ever. So we've had generic international teams before with generic jerseys, but no, this is going to be the World Cup of Hockey format with the actual uniforms and the teams. This is going to be pretty sweet to play. I can see myself having some fun in that. Franchise mode. I've wanted to love franchise mode and dive into it. I started up. I don't get very started because it hasn't been very deep, especially since they've taken the jump to the PS4 and the Xbox One, kind of putting things back in place. But franchise mode looks like it's going to be a lot more fun. Looks like a lot of things have been added on the team owner side. Obviously, like we talked about before, you can relocate a team. You can rebrand them. Here's another overview sheet on NHL Draft Champions. We pretty much saw this before, but just grabbing screens as I went through here, as there are a bunch of different areas to go through and check out the spec sheets. Authentic goaltending. We're getting a little bit more work on the goaltending. Okay. They're promising us all new reactionary save intelligence for goalies, which will have them kind of think about what kind of save to make, process the situation. Do they need to make an athletic save, a technical save? And it sounds as if a lot of new motion capture went into recreating those situations for goalies. Battle for the ice. In hockey, games are won and lost in front of the net. All new net battle physics gives you the ability to own that crucial piece of real estate on offense or defense. This will be kind of cool if it works, because often when you're focusing on one person and be a pro and you're trying to be in front and get tips, you know, you can stand there and maybe get deflections, but it'd be kind of nice to actually have a little more meaningful feeling to that. Whether it's bumping with the defender there, kind of pushing for position, it'll be interesting to see how that plays out and how exactly they're going to accomplish that battle for the net. Very much looking forward to seeing that. Celebrate with style. Yeah, we've got new celebrations apparently. I think it was hinted in the Vision trailer that there may be a Dab celebration, which I could take or leave, but hey, new celebrations always welcome into the game. Well, to see what we get, and probably some based on real-life ones, I would imagine. So own every zone. Feel complete control over the ice with improved tape-to-tape passing, puck pickups, and pivots. We're going to have more responsive skating and stopping, it says. Also, enhanced hit mechanics. Choose whether you close someone off at the boards, push them off the puck, or deliver a devastating body check. So you got some options on how you're actually going to go hit somebody, I guess. I don't know if that's going to be done by separate buttons or how that's going to work. You got EASHL information, climb through the ranks. Well, we've seen a lot of that before, but it looks like it may be revamped with an all-new player rank system. That'll be interesting to find out more about as we go. Here we go. EASHL arena progression. So you're going to start off with just a bottom bare bones arena, and you're going to be able to build it up by unlocking elements, I would imagine here, to the point where you have a full-blown NHL-style arena when you're done unlocking everything. So that looks pretty cool to add into EASHL. No more just getting a card of a big stadium or a small arena. You progress and get that taken care of as you go. So that's an interesting element to add in. Always like new layers in any mode, whether it's EASHL or franchise, or be a pro, which brings me to this, which could be a big thing for me. Now, this may not be much. It could be big. Basically, career-defining moments in be a pro, meaning I'm hoping that we have more presentation elements in the be a pro system. As it is right now, it's very bare bones. You go out there, play your games, you get your player grade. They basically tell you they've dropped you a line. Personally, it feels kind of glitch because they send you to the minors when they feel that you really shouldn't. But if we're going to have career-defining moments like actually having presentation elements, celebrating your first goal, or maybe making the NHL, and all these defining moments, this could be big. I want this mode to feel different than any other. Much like 2K's career modes have really set the way, you know, we need to feel a difference here, that it's a player-oriented thing, and that there are certain things going on with our specific player that really makes it worthwhile to play. It probably won't go as far as I want to see it, where you have all the off-the-ice stuff going on as well, and even little cutscenes and all that, but hey, I'll take anything added to this mode that they can provide because it sorely needs it. Okay, HUT dynamic sets. All new sets, mechanic, takes collecting to a new level that replicates the biggest real-world hockey moments. Collect sets to unlock rewards, including new thematic sets, to constantly build and improve your team. Kind of sounds like what Madden Ultimate Team does when you can basically focus on different specialties with your lineups and save several different lineups. So that'd be pretty cool. We're adding the ECHL in the game for the first time, including all 27 authentic teams, jerseys, and rosters. All right, more expanded minor leagues, always a good thing. I dream of the day when someday they'll be able to partner with the NCAA and get a license to have college hockey in as well. I know I'm kind of dreaming on that one, but since there won't be a standalone NCAA game ever for hockey, it would be cool to see it involved somehow. Again, it's a long shot, but even if it were like 2K and how they did the build-up in my career where you were actually in college for a few games, it'd be sweet to see something like that. Anyway, I'm kind of dreaming on that one, but moving on to things that are actually in the game, the visual on-ice trainer appears to have been revamped. Now, this is something I didn't use a whole lot because it looks kind of clunky on videos on YouTube, so I really didn't do a whole lot with the visual on-ice trainer. I probably will check it out when the game comes out to see how intuitive it is and if it helps my skills in the game, but I don't see it being a long-term help for me. Coaching feedback. Coaching tips to perfect your game are deeper and more dynamic in NHL 17, with finely tuned feedback created just for you. Work the zone defense, get the puck deep, or know when to unleash to the net. Does this possibly mean that the coaching feedback will actually be an overlay on the screen as you play? I don't know. Kind of sounds like it, maybe. I'm just speculating there. Complete gameplay customization. Looks like they're really going to put everything in your hands to create a game that is tuned exactly how you want it. 100-point sliders that deliver precision control over your hockey experience. We'll see how robust that is, but that is very promising to hear. Okay, that's pretty much it on the features. We got a few of these screenshots that were included with the information here as we kind of wrap things up, but it's a lot to digest. It really is. A lot of new features, being put in. Draft Champions is a great touch. I think it was very successful in Madden. I'm really excited to see it carry over to NHL as well. I think it'll be a fun thing to tackle, given your chance when you've got to pick, you know, one kind of star to build around. Which will you go? Will you take a goaltender? Will you build around a scorer or a big-time shutdown D-man? It's going to be your choice, and then you have to kind of pick a focus there for your draft champion squad and then go at it against other people. Here's kind of the progression in EASHL, and then some of the screenshots we had for Hutt as well with the synergy going on. So this is very exciting, having all this brand new news for NHL. A lot of potential here. I'm really excited about rounding off the feature set in franchise mode. I think being able to relocate, rebrand your teams is going to be a big thing. We'll have to see how all those controls as far as being an owner and setting all of the things that you can do in those aspects will enhance the mode. So hopefully that'll be fun to play once again. And same thing goes with the Be a Pro. It really is feeling kind of stale and needs an overhaul. They're not talking about major overhauls to the mode itself, but even just highlighting some of these career-defining moments would go a long way to making the mode more fun to play, being based on just one player and following them around. So hopefully, if implemented well, I'm going to have a long run with NHL 17 and bring you a lot more content than I did the past several years. I want to love NHL and bring a lot of it to you on the channel, so hoping we can do just that. What is your favorite thing you've seen here as far as the features revealed today? Let's have a good old honest discussion in the comments section below. And as always, leave a like, subscribe for more NHL 17 info as it comes out, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.